This thing sounds amazing on guitar as well. After all, the circuit is based on a guitar amplifier, being the GT120, and two really popular and common guitar circuits, being the DOD250 Overdrive and the Boss DS-1 Distortion.